Hi guys, how are you all? A very, very, very good evening to all of you. Welcome to the session, guys. My name is Pritesh Joshi. I'm your host, your host, and a proud master teacher from Vidantu. Welcoming you once again to yet another the Mankina Faradikara Mizar session from your grade 6 chapter, Body Movements. One of the most important chapters from your grade 6. And I always used to think that, you know, this chapter is quite content heavy. And why is it in grade 6? But once when I dived into the chapter, once when I started teaching the chapter, once when I started exploring the concept with you in the Vedanta regular classes, I understood that you guys are super, super, super smart. You are so bright that you guys easily sail through the chapter. So that is what we are even going to do in today's class. We'll be sailing through the chapter very well, and we will be exploring about your own body and the skeleton of the human body, right? So welcome to this session, guys. Hope you guys are doing absolutely great. So we are learning about the human skeleton, right? So yeah, you can follow me on Instagram at Pritesh_Vedantu. That's my Insta handle. You can follow me right there. And guys, we have got a riddle for you. The riddle is that what can travel all around the world without leaving its corner? Can anybody tell me that what can travel all around the world without leaving its corner? Something that can travel around the world without leaving its corner. Can anybody tell me the answer in the chat? Quick, 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 very quick. Come on guys, what can travel around the world? Oh, okay, okay, okay. I'm getting the answers. So guys, we'll be looking at the answer at the end. Till then, do not forget to give this amazing video a big fat thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and in your school WhatsApp groups. And guys, definitely subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. It's absolutely free of cost. Right here, you can see the logo of the channel on the right bottom corner. Yeah, right here. Right here, you can see the logo of the channel. Either in the either. So you just need to click on the logo over there. That is the subscribe button, and you are all set. Subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. It's absolutely free of cost, right? Now with that, guys, if you want to learn with me, as I told you, I have started teaching this chapter in the Vedantu regular classes. I'm starting for batch of grade 6 from Saturday, this chapter, Body Movement. So if you want to learn with me this chapter in the most amazing manner, you can join my regular classes by just going to vdnt.in/ytpro and using the coupon code PRTRO, which gives you an additional discount. And for grade 6, you just need to pay ₹1710 for 32 live classes. In ₹1710, you are getting 32 live classes of Math, Science, English and SSP. So just go on the link, put the coupon code, and you are all set to learn, right? So guys, let us learn about the human skeleton. So how do animals move from place to place? So they move around from place to place with the help of their body, the human skeleton. Now, when you talk about the different bones of the human skeleton, in the human skeleton, you have got 300 bones at birth. There are 300 bones in a human baby, but as the baby grows, the bones start fusing. And in a human adult, you have got 206 bones. You have got 206 bones in the human adult. Okay? Now, if you see those bones, so you have got the skull. In the skull, you have got 22 bones. This is your scapula, and this is the clavicle, and this is the shoulder blade called scapula. Shoulder blade is called the scapula, and this is called as the clavicle. Then you have got the backbone, which has got 33 bones. Ribs. Your rib makes a rib cage of 12 pairs of bones. 10 plus 2. The 10 are the attached ones forming the rib cage, and then there are 2 plus 2, total 4 bones, 2 over here and 2 over here, which are called as the floating ribs. They are called as the floating ribs. Then you have got the hip bone, also called as the, okay, it is stuck. Okay. So floating ribs. You have got the pelvic girdle or the hip bone, right? This is called the femur. It is the longest bone in the human body. ठीक है? Tibia and fibula. ठीक है? These are your tarsals and metatarsals. Here you have got the radius and ulna. These are your radius and ulna. And this is the humerus. These are your radius and ulna. ठीक है? These are your carpals and metacarpals. And the bones in the wrist are 8 in number. In wrist, you have got 8 bones. In wrist, you have got 8 bones called the carpals. Here you have got the metacarpals and the phalanges in the arm and the fingers. In the palm and the fingers. ठीक है? You have got femur, which is the longest bone in the body. It is your thigh bone. ठीक है? Clavicle is this bone, the collarbone. Collarbone is called as the clavicle. ठीक है? So when you move ahead, oh my God, one second. Yeah. Skeleton systems give support to the body. It protects the inner organs. Together with muscles, it gives the body its shape. So your human skeleton consists of bones plus cartilage. What do you mean by cartilage? Cartilage is the soft bone, and cartilage is present in the nose, in the ears, in the trachea. Trachea. Cartilage is present in the trachea. There are rings of cartilage in the trachea. The red blood cells and some white blood cells are produced in the marrow of the bone. The central part of the bone is called the bone marrow, where the RBCs and WBCs are produced. The bones of the hand. So in the hand, you've got 8 bones making the carpals of the wrist. So in your wrist, there are 8 bones. These colorful bones, they are 8 in number, making your wrist. In the skull, you have got 22 joint bones. In the skull. Cranium is the part that holds the brain. It is also called as the brain box. Okay? That is the skull. In the facial bone, you have got the upper jaw and the lower jaw. Out of the entire skull, only the lower jaw is movable. The lower jaw is also called as mandible. And the upper jaw is called as maxilla. The cranium is also called as the brain box, because inside this is the brain. Okay? Chalo. Now, the chest bone. The center of the chest bone, this part. Okay, ye to backbone ho gaya. The center bone is called as the sternum. Around this, you have got the ribs. Total 12 on one side, 12 on the other side. Out of those 12, 10 are joined, making the rib cage, and 2 are floating ribs. 2 on each side. Okay? So these are your chest bones. 12 pairs of ribs along with the backbone make a cone-shaped cage called the rib cage. It protects the heart, protects the lungs, and protects the trachea also. Now, the pelvic bone, which is also called as the pelvic girdle. Pelvic bone is also called as the pelvic girdle. Rugnotech will learn joints in the next class. Okay? It is the pelvic girdle. It protects your reproductive organs and the organs of the abdomen. The backbone is also called as a vertebral column. It protects your spinal cord. The backbone is made up of 33 bones. The backbone of the vertebral column is made up of 33 small ring-like vertebrae. They have got a hollow bony tube. The main nerve cord or the spinal cord passes through it. So it's a curved backbone. You have a curved backbone made up of 33 vertebrae. Right? So guys, the answer to the result was the stamp. Yes. Anshika, malus, incus, stapes. Malus, incus and stapes, they are the bones of the inner ear, and stapes is the smallest bone in the human body. They are not cartilage, they are bones. Malus, incus, stapes, they are the bones of the inner ear, out of which stapes is the smallest bone of the human body. The longest bone of the human body is the femur, which is your thigh bone. Okay? Chalo. Now, if you want to learn, grow, play, evolve with me, and if you want to join my regular classes, you can see what do you get when you join my regular classes. You get handwritten notes, you get to play quizzes, you also get rewarded, and you get an experience to learn with me on the amazing platform of Vedantu called Wave. So as I told you, for grade 6, you just need to pay ₹1710 for the entire month. The actual cost of the course is ₹2500, but if you apply the coupon code PRPRO, you have to pay just ₹1710. So if you apply PRPRO, you just pay ₹1710, in which you get 32 live classes for English, Math, Science and SST. Along with that, you also get 5000 plus micro courses free of cost. You get the revision notes, you get the replays, recordings. Basically, you get anything and everything that a student can ever ask for. So you just need to go to vdnt.in/ytpro, use PRPRO as the coupon code, just pay ₹1710 for the entire month. And if you want to pay for the entire year, the cost is just ₹22,500. That is from today till the end of your final exam, right? And above everything, we are giving you a guarantee. That if you join Vedantu, we guarantee you an improvement in your score. We guarantee that you'll be getting an improvement in your score. And if you do not see an improvement in your score, we will refund you your entire amount, right? So join Vedantu and get an improvement in your score. That is our guarantee, right? So with that, guys, now let us move on to the mentee. So those who want to play the mentee, just go to www.mentee.com, use the code 1867-5960, 1867-5960. Okay. Chalo. Quick. Thank you, Pavan Siva. I think I also believe so. Yes, Samhita, another freshly baked video by Vitesa. Wow, that's a beautiful line. Thank you, Samhita. Hi, Manveer Singh. Yes, I would be glad to welcome you. Aditya, they are the smallest bones in the human body. No, Kalpana, nothing like that. I'm all great. Just the thing is that I've got back to back classes today. Okay. Yes, definitely the ribcage can break. Right? So definitely the ribcage can break. Okay. Chalo. So guys, quickly join the mentee, www.mentee.com, 1867-5960. Chalo, quick, let us go to the mentee, guys. Come on. Smallest bone, Aradhya, it is the stapes in the inner ear. Hi, Ruturaj. Welcome, Sushma. Trachea is, you can call it as your windpipe. It is a part of your windpipe. No, Vartika, nothing like that. Hi, Charan. Weakest bone. You can't say that which is the weakest bone. All the bones are made up of the same minerals, that is calcium. So weakest bone, I think, will be the bones of the internet because they are so small, you can easily break them. Do you know that? Okay, happiest birthday, Naveen Kumar. God bless you. Wish you a very, 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 very happy birthday. I am Anvi Singh. Chal. Stapes. Stapes is the smallest bone. Anshika. Theek hai? Chalo guys, so let us start the mentee without any further delay. Theek hai? Chal. So here is the first question of the mentee. So these are the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful characters that you all have joined. That's amazing. Chalo. Great, great, great. Amazing. Quick, quick, very quick, guys. Quickly join the mentee. Quickly join the mentee, guys. Chalo, jaldi se. Let us wait a little bit till 1:50. Okay, chalo. So let's start the mentee, guys. Let us just start the mentee. Okay? So here is the first question on your screen. Okay? Skeleton of the human body is made of dash. It is made up of only the bones, only the cartilage, both or none. Love you too, Manveer. Chalo, quick, quick, very quick, guys. Jaldi se join the mentee. Come on, come on, come on. Sunishka, the code is 18675960. Come on, quick, quick, very quick. Class 7, Manveer, it will happen on Friday. Friday's class 7. Chalo. Very good. The answer to the question is... Great. It is both AMB. Guys, I told you in the session, the skeleton is made up of bones plus cartilage. Cartilage is the soft bone present in the ears, in the nose, in the trachea. I told you this earlier also. Chalo. Moving to the leaderboard. Okay. So, Cake, Kim, Nam, June, Mohammed Khali, thank you so much. God bless you. BTS, Ami, Aradhya, Neha, Vaibhav, Bhavya, Isha and Tanishka. Cake, you are the fastest. And we have a tie between Vaibhav and Bhavya. That's great. Chalo. Moving on to the next question. Question number 2 on your screen now. Come on, the second question. The rib cage protects which body parts? Which body parts does the rib cage protect? Only the lungs, only the windpipe, only the heart, or all of these? What is protected by the ribcage? Very, very easy. Come on, I want all of you to answer. Come on, come on, come on. Quick, 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 very quick. Go for it, go for it, go for it, go for it. Very nice. Amazingly awesome. More than 150 in the class. That's great. Last 5 seconds to go. And 3, 2, 1. Time is up. The answer is all of these. Very good. Great, great, great. So the ribcage, which is made up of 12 pairs of rib bones, 10 attached and 2 floating, protects the lungs, windpipe and the heart. Yeah, chalo. On the superboard, we have got regular guess me, Khushbu. Yes, Khalil, BTS Army, Neha, Bhavya, Vaibhav, Tanishka, Akanksha, Viru, Magnet Brains. Okay, so Khushbu, you are the regular one, I remember, I could identify you. Magnet Brains and Neha and Bhavya, you are having a tie apple pie. And Khushbu, you are the fastest. Moving on to the next question. Question number 3, absolutely free on your screen now. No, nothing like that, Manvi. God bless you always. Chalo. Dash that join the chest bone and the backbone. The chest bone and the backbone join to form the ribs or the backbone. Who joins the chest and the backbone? Who joins the chest bone and the backbone together? Is it the ribs or the backbone? Grammatical error hai is question mein. Please ignore that. Is it the ribs or the backbone? Who joins the chest bone and the backbone? Who joins the chest bone and the backbone? Very easy and logical. Oh, guys, it will be the ribs. How can it be both when there is backbone already in the question? How can it be both? It has to be only the ribs. The ribs join the chest bone and the backbone. It was very, very easy peasy, right? Chalo. खुशबू खलील आमी बीटीएस आकांक्षा वीरू रोहित बिगेस्ट फैन आर्यन कमलजीत अर्चना फ्रॉम तमिलनाडु एंड प्रणव. सो रोहित थैंक यू सो मच. गॉड ब्लेस यू डियरेस्ट. खलील यू आर द फास्टेस्ट एंड यू आर लीडिंग द लीडर बोर्ड बाय 27 पॉइंट्स. यस 27 पॉइंट्स एंड वी डू नॉट हैव एनी टाई. गाइस प्लीज डोंट आंसर कुछ भी. तो यू नो सोच समझ के आंसर करो. ठीक है मूविंग ऑन टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर फैंटास्टिक फोर ऑन योर स्क्रीन. Now, Rohan, the code is 1867-5960. The number of bones in an adult human body, 106-306-206-406. Hello, Sayyid Umar Sanullah, how are you? Come on, quick, very quick, easy peasy, Japanesey. Come on. Come on, quick, very quick. Great, very good. 100 of you are correct that the answer to the question is adult human has got 206. A baby has got 300, but as the baby grows, the bones get fused and the final become 206. Khalil, thank you so much. God bless you. Akanksha, Rohit, Veeru, Kavaljeet, Regular, Khushbu, Archana, Pranav, Tanishka, Neha. Khushbu, you are the fastest. Khalil, you are leading the leaderboard by a great margin and you do not have any tie. Chalo, never mind. Let us move on to the last question of today's quiz. Yes, Choti Rani, very good evening. I remember you definitely. That's so sweet of you, Manni. Really nice. Chalo, final question. The skeleton provides dash to the human body. Support, ability, framework, backbone. What does the skeleton provide? What does the skeleton provide? No, Shamyadeep. Eta noy. No, Viraj. No. Muskan, you are right. Anshika, you are right. Neha, Jitendra. Okay. Oh. The answer is framework. It provides a framework to the body. Chalo, guys. Not very happy with the quiz performance today. So let us see on the Super Bowl. We have got Khalil, Akanksha, Rohit, Viru, Vaibhav, Lasya, Rishabh. Hi. Swastik and K Kisses. Swastik, you are the fastest, and Khalil, great performance, Khalil, amazing, you have won the menki, that's a great performance, amazing Khalil, great job, chalo. So with that guys, we come back to the slides, and let me tell you guys, you need to really learn, because this chapter is pretty important, it's very important from your grade 6 final exam point of view. And don't worry, in the next class, we'll be revising everything and we'll then go ahead with what we want to learn. So guys, do not forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. Do let me know in the comment section what went difficult for you in this chapter so that I can have a revision session of the same sesh that we did today. Right? Subscribe to the channel and share this video. It's very important. More than sharing, it's important that you re-watch the video, but because it's very important that you learn the concepts. So we'll be meeting again next Wednesday for grade 6 with the same chapter, the second session on joints. But before that, please re-watch and relearn. So until we meet next guys, this is Pritesh Joshi, your host, your dose, and proud master teacher from Vedantu. Signing off for now, only to see you really soon. But till then, take care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay blessed. God bless all of you. Lots of love. Take care.